Toydik is open, Mama Z is here, and today is the second episode of me drawing monsters from the movie Goosebumps, based on the books. And today I will be drawing the werewolf of Fever Swamp. And just a little warning, I'm not good at drawing werewolves, so wish me good luck. And another warning, this video will be a little bit scary because, you know, werewolves are scary. If you want to learn how to draw a werewolf or Fever Swamp, make sure to watch this video till the end. Alright friends, so this is the werewolf of Fever Swamp from movie and books Goosebumps. I told you I'm not really professional, but I tried. I really tried to do my best to draw this scary creature. Make sure to follow us on our Toy Daycare Instagram page and please subscribe to our Toy Daycare channel for more fun videos. Thank you so much for watching!
Bye-bye.
If you like our videos, please like, share, comment, and subscribe to Toy Daycare. Thank you very much.